I'm so sorry if I made you guys wait, but I'm so happy that y'all showed up and I'm so excited to meet y'all. You didn't what?
They didn't
ditch you. Oh, thank God y'all didn't ditch. I was really worried, but I'm glad you guys came. It's been very exciting, actually. The first time, it's actually, I think, one of my first big brand associations, and they took me to Barcelona on our first trip, and it was the first time I went to Barcelona, and I met the entire team, and everyone was so kind and so welcoming, and they really explained to me what the brand stands for, and I had so much respect for the messaging that they were trying to put out, and I really believe in their products, and I use them, and I actually really enjoy the fragrances. Global ambassador sounds hectic. It sounds bahut bhari sound karta hai, but it feels really cool, and I think it's a cute picture.
Yeah,
cute
it is.
Poster.
It is a cute.
How do I describe love? I think it's one of the only. Hi, kaise hain? I think it's one of the only things that you can't describe with words. I really can't describe it. It's a feeling. It's I think it's bigger than all of us. I read a quote from a movie once, and it said that everything that we do in life is a way to be loved a little more. Hum jo bhi karte hain zindagi mein pyar ke liye karte hain, aur main pyar ke liye hi karti rahungi, and that's why I love this messaging so much of this perfume. So the one for women is very, it's a mix of everything that I love. It's floral. It's got a little bit of jasmine in it, which is a scent that I associate very strongly with my childhood, and it's got like a lot of fruity flavors in it. It's got peach, so it's very fresh and it's light. It's a great perfume to wear every day, and it's very versatile. You can even wear it at night. I actually, at night, I like to mix the men's perfume with the women's perfume because it becomes a little tangy and a little more formal smelling, because the men's perfume has a little bit of vanilla in it as well, I think, and sandalwood, so I like how it goes together. I actually really liked Papa's perfume, so as a kid I would go into his wardrobe and I'd always put on his perfume. I like men's perfume a lot, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah? Yeah.